This is the first one! What?
Sorry.
Decadent. Oh, I forgot ice cream! Fuck! Shit! Fucking even hold an ice cream scoop. Judy! Front cover, Nami, looking like this. Fat pups.
You look like Sid from Toy Story.
I do not look like Sid.
What? Let QT use the strap on tonight.
What is it?
You're gonna like it, open up. I got you shoes.
Oh my god, I thought you were gonna shoot me!
No, I got you shoes.
God! You got me shoes and you told me to splash them on the pot.
I'm sorry.
Can you hear me if I poop?
No.
Nice chat.
Did you make that? Can she hear me when I yell? What?
Minx is still doing it.
She just finished. Minx just finished. I was watching her.
How many did you get?
I got.
It's so loud.
Who wants to buy me shoes, chat? I need a new shoe buyer. That guy's out. You guys are in. Just tell me your size and we can buy you shoes safely.
I got your shoes. I got anything. Just a crumb. Just a fucking crumb.
But if I'm over it, it's fine because I trust myself. But I can't trust other people to not just suddenly fall off a building. I can't trust them. What if they fuck it up? They might choke it. I've seen people choke smaller things.
Grab them shoes.
Like Cutie.
He was the last one to get some though.
If he gets 16 a second before the end of the night, I will buy him the biggest Jigglypuff stuffed animal I can find.
I would like it by Saturday. That's my birthday, July 6th.
Ow. You're going too fast. You gotta
Explain the QtCinderella tweet. What QtCinderella tweet? I need a boyfriend with a smaller penis. I can't feel my legs today.
You lost the boomerang and it's pissing me off.
Oh, it's literally right here.
It's in your pocket. Oh my god.
Cheers.
Thank you for choosing
my skincare routine. Why would you do that? I spent so long. Jesus. Come on, cutie.
He's actually so wrapped up in his skincare routine.
I'm working on it. Sorry, I'm trying to work on myself.
He's so pissed. Okay, you went to
Zola. Sorry, my son's a bit of a bitch.
So I'm just gonna add some money to my Steam wallet. Okay, that was close. She almost found out that I'm buying Yu-Gi-Oh cards. And I got her a chair for her birthday. So it would have been an awkward conversation. But I think we're in the clear. I put $100 in. Yeah!
QT hides the scissors here because I'm not allowed to use them.
I like Minx's question.
She says because I hurt myself. Ow.
You want a smoothie?
Yeah.
70 blowjobs. And that's dispersed equally amongst roommates.
Cuties.
Hey, fuck SeaWorld. Yes! Fuck SeaWorld. SeaWorld sucks.
Okay. All right, fair enough.
Yes. I have protested outside of SeaWorld personally.
Have you?
I've climbed on top of a billboard and I have put a giant X in red spray paint over a SeaWorld billboard.
Really?
Yeah.
I watched Blackfish and was mildly upset.
Mildly? Are you kidding me?
Well, I...
Okay. Well, right. I guess you don't care about whales.
I do care about the whales.
You should, since your mom is one.
What the fuck did you just say to me? Good one, cutie. Classic. Oh, cutie small dick joke. Oh my god. Fucking every time.
She can hear me because she's in the other room. So I don't want to say this too loudly. But no fucking tits, okay?
Alright, get down carefully.
No pizza. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Why is it wet? You pee on it?
No, my ass is soaking. Touch my ass.
Ew, no.
Cutie, what is the name of the current day country that used to be Persia? If you get it right, it'll give five subs to your stream.
Ew, why is... Did you pee?
No, I didn't pee. I just got a wet ass.
Why?
Because I was working hard in the yard.
Ew, is your ass sweating?
I got a bit of a wet ass.
Ew, it's soaking wet.
It's not a weird thing. It's good because it makes me more hydrodynamic.
Now what?
Do, 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 do. Clean the entire fucking room. No, I used to jerk off to One Piece porn back in the day, but...
Weird.
Been a while. Oh, come on. I can't say that. I was 15. Nobody in chat? Nobody in chat's with me?
You might hate cake, you might not like cake, but I don't like you. So sorry.
Oh, later, bitch.
I just, you know, you're just a little too tall for me.
Wow, thank you, QtCinderella, yeah. I appreciate it. Please shout out your channel.
Bananas are fucking good, man. Bananas, all right, hot take, bananas are the best fruit. And that's on God.
No, peaches from Atlanta, Georgia.
Here's the thing.
I love that place.
People will say dumb shit like peaches from a certain area. But the thing about it is you're not going to eat that very often. You're treating it like a
no.
vacation spot.
What?
You're saying like, oh, my favorite place is Hawaii. It's like, no, man, your actual favorite place is like your garage where you jerk off. You know what I mean? Bananas are your garage where you jerk off.
Because Mrs. B used to make a lot of cakes.
Mrs. B, making cakes. Ooh, I can't wait to go home and see what cake Mrs. B is
Bellas.
Caked up to make.
Bellas, can I get an amen if your girl, anytime you bring up somebody,
oh
they start
my God.
Sexualizing
Here we
it?
Go.
Why can't you just be homies? Can I get an amen?
Men, I know you can't imagine this, but women can be funny and we can make jokes.
Yes. Absolutely.
Cap.
Now let's try this Pop-Tart.
Stop it. I hit you so hard.
What the fuck?
Okay, here's the thing. I'm going to be completely honest. When she and Ludwig first started talking, I... this is so fucked up. But when her and Ludwig first started talking, I was like, yeah, cutie, you can do better. And I was like, why is he named after an old composer from the 18th century?
What's this? Ludwig? He's hot. Wait, what? Wait, what? What am I looking at?
Oh shit, I love snow in my pussy.